How can another see into me, into my most secret self, without my being able to see in there myself, and without my being able to see him in me? And if my secret self, that which can be revealed only to the other, to the holy other, to God if you wish, is a secret that I will never reflect on,
once the identity of the I trembles in secret.